about a political revolution where millions of people begin to stand up and finally say, enough is enough. This great country and our government belong to all of us, not just a handful of billionaires.
They sentenced me to 20 years of boredom.
Wide revolution going on.
For trying to change the system from where they are.
An international Western power structure.
First, we take Manhattan. Then we take